What is downloading? Pause. I played this.
We have debated the nature of the object since planetfall, but it wasn't until it began to slow and change course that we were certain it was a ship. A ship from Earth, launched long after we thought it was impossible, its course clear and its arrival imminent. Celebrations swept the colony in anticipation of reunion with our brethren. All attempts to contact the vessel, however, were met with silence. They were either unable to respond or did not wish to. As we watched its approach, we prepared for any eventuality. Now, the wait is over.
Well, this is super entertaining and everything. But work, damn you. There we go. Thank you. just check everything. The Ultra, the 4. Apply. Yes. Of course, I gotta restart the game.
We have debated the nature of the object since planetfall, but it wasn't until it began to slow and change course that we were certain it was a ship.
There we go. Okay. I think everything is good. Just double check. Turn the music volume up a little bit. So, I have no idea what to expect from Rising Tide. I really don't. I know it's new. I heard something about floating cities. But, basically, in my opinion, anything they added to the base game is a plus. Because the base game was pretty bare. It was just fun. But, it just... I only was able to play it, like, twice through the whole way. I was bored with it, whereas Civ 5, if I start a game, I finish the game, because there's just so much good stuff in it. And here we go. You want to set up a game? We'll just do Vostick. Because I said, I only played this game twice. I haven't played it in a long time. Standard's fine. Standard is fine. How many 8 players? Yeah, that's fine. Still, not a lot of civilizations, man. That's... See if I remember. That one is new. This one is new. Hopefully they improved the sea stuff. This one is new. Pretty sure that one is new. I think that's it. That one sounds like nice, but we're gonna go with this one. Actually going to turn that down a little bit. Bless me. So we're gonna try this North Sea Alliance. It's so tough. It's for me, it's between the scientist or the production. I like. It's. Like, these two, for me, I don't know why you would want to pick them. It's usually between this one or this one. I mean, tectonic scanners are so helpful, because you can, early on, decide where you want to plant cities. And I almost always begin with a worker. Although pioneering isn't a bad thing to have. Sounds good. Let's get this thing started. I'm only getting 1 FPS. Let's get this shit started. It looks like I'm landing an ocean. So, if I'm doing that, just fucking put it right out there.
You have founded an aquatic city. Aquatic cities work just like land cities, but with two key differences. First, aquatic cities do not grow with culture. They only claim the plots adjacent to the city when the city is founded. Instead, to claim new territory, aquatic cities require their second special ability. Aquatic cities can move. These cities float and can travel around the map. Whenever the city moves, it claims the tiles adjacent to its new location. This is how aquatic cities gain their territory. They can still buy plots with energy, however.
So, that's interesting. Thank you. quite simply a new project in the production list. Thank you. Let's get this explorer up here. Eggs. What can build a bed? I actually have no flipping idea how this is gonna work. Like, eggs, shells, do they need special shit? So, alright, we want Kyrie, just because I want it. One, two, get it done. Get some new cities going. And we're going to do an old Earth relic. What is? It's used to improve diplomatic traits. Okay. What the hell is that going over there? Nope, I don't really want to shoot them. What is that? Oh, that's an alien nest. I've already seen more types of aliens than I think was in the base game, which is a thing. Oh, I think my explorer's dead. Laboratory equipment, that's fine. Leave me alone, aliens. Nothing to see here. Who do we got? Who was that? I have no idea. Why has there gotta be aliens everywhere? I don't want my explorer to get eaten. Might lose my explorer this time. Alright, so we got shells. If we build a bed, what does that do? I guess we're gonna find out. Do might as well freaking build another explorer. I don't really need the clinic right now. You know what they say? retreat. Let's see if we can't. Is that geothermal? Okay. They know what that is. Aliens need to piss off. What they need to do. Okay. I think we're gonna go industry and knowledge are always nice. Food is always great as well. No, we're just gonna do prosperity early on. Build another bed, I guess. More energy. Oh, I completed the quest. Totally forgot there was a quest in this game. That is done. Let's go ahead and what do I want? Yeah, I'm thinking I kind of want to get genetics just so I can get the cytonurse to get the blood once it's going. There's no culture growth. I understand moving cities. So I just buy tiles for expansion. Interesting. We're probably, if we could move like over here with cities, I probably could move my city over here and get all of that shit. Run. Well, we're just cruising right through. They definitely are landing a lot quicker than I remember them landing in previous playthroughs of this game. More research, beautiful. Nice. Okay, we want outpost growth, so we're just basically going to get the free colonists is what I'm going for right now. And we are just cruising right along with these getting these things. I have not seen that many before. That's a lot of miasma, sir. Wish these aliens over here would just piss off. There's miasma there. I'm gonna build a farm. It's fine, whatever. Give me that free colonist. Yes. So, how many turns will it take? 10. Can't live it. Send you get the trade depot going just so we can get it. If I remember right, you'll get the pick up abilities or whatever. Why is he only allowed to move one turn?
You go to war with the soldiers you have. Make sure those are the soldiers you want.
Yeah, you don't say. Okay, now that I got genetics, let's get engineering. Know what those are, but don't want to stay next to them. This is just terrifying right there. Deal with that. So if I click on this, man, I'm ugly. Guess I'll be learning about that later. Here, and we're gonna go out to drink. We're not gonna deal with those alien scum. It wants me to settle there, but why? I guess I could, yeah. And it's... Sure. Settle that shit. Okay, I got a soldier unit who is going to... Alert! It's not really gonna move around for much right now. What's the food situation like? Damn! Not great. What is that? A sunken vehicle. Interesting. Aliens, piss off! I'm just going to town to meet a free worker, thank you. Let's go ahead and get clinic. And we're gonna send this worker all the way over here.
Iskawaran, the African people greet you.
Okay. Thank you.
You are making enough diplomatic capital each turn to start an agreement with one of our neighbors. They have many services that could be valuable to us. Visit the...
Well, thank you. I think I could figure how diplomacy works. So, click on him.
Sir Duo.
Potential agreements. Never mind. This don't look at all beneficial. There's just so much good stuff around here. It's like tempted to build another explorer. Apparently, I didn't find it.
If the personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore, you can exchange them for new ones. You have enough diplomatic capital to do this now. Visit the diplomacy section and see if any of the alternative traits are more attractive.
I don't have enough capital to do that, thank you.
You have enough diplomatic capital to upgrade one of your personality traits. Upgrading a trait will make its benefits stronger and your colony more powerful. Visit the diplomacy section and examine your traits to see which one you would like to improve.
Don't really want to improve that. Let's see. I like that one. That one seemed wonderful. I think, yeah. So, quest decision. I'm thinking we're gonna improve New Babylon. Just so it's culture. Where are they? Right. Within distance from getting murdered. Well, now that that's done, I suppose you can just go to sleep. Alright, time to... Oh, what is that? That's one of them... their wonders. Piss off, aliens. Go ahead and just get another explorer going, because burning right through this son of a bitch. Alright, let's get you... Where was it? Let's get you right there. I think it was up here somewhere. And let's get you... preferably away from that thing. Ahead and get a trade vessel. Very nice. I'll probably go into industry or knowledge next. I mean, we might as well launch right over our city. You're out of exploration mods, which sucks. Hello, octopus things.
Instruct the children not to dream.
Right, so what is it giving me?
Sardewo.
like, you get that, but what can I trade him? All right, goodbye. Like, I don't, whatever. God, these things are everywhere. Clark says to move to Ocean Tiles. I understand. So none of that is, you know, greatly beneficial. Yeah, I want the ultrasonic vents, mainly. Mine is done. That's a plus. These aliens, super freaking annoying. Go ahead and get that going just for the production. Yeah, you said this before. Yeah, pioneering spirit. But I can't do anything over here. Click, 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 click. Oh, so now you take it. I don't. Whatever. Just finding resource pods everywhere. They must have added more, because I don't remember there ever being that many. And buy that. And then buy that. I can't remember. Oh, it's a Kraken. Please just go away from the thing I want to, you know. wonder if I can actually get that. See, it looks like deep ocean. And goddamn, these aliens are just everywhere. Get the reactor going. Get in there and get your module back. Them get eaten again. Very nice. We're gonna start sending you in a general that way direction.
When Coyote learned he was the only one of his kind on the new planet.
Whatever you say, woman. Might as well get the planetary survey going. Phyraxite is... I go out on a limb and guess that Phyraxite is... supremacy. I really don't remember. So, it's looking like there's no free affinity levels anymore. Okay. So I don't know there. Ooh, I need to. Yeah. What if? Aliens need to piss off.
Come, Miss Ahaban. The Commonwealth welcomes you.
You don't say. See you later, bud.
Come, Miss Ahaban. The Commonwealth welcomes you. Level.
supremacy.
We fled Earth because it was getting worse faster than we could fix it.
Okay, what can we upgrade? Soldier patrol boat combat rover. Choose a perk. Well, duh. One more attack. And a patrol boat. One naval ranged units, yes. Okay. Is that it? Guess that's it.
Cool.
Let's go ahead and get... Damn, man. This old elf relic going. Construct a farm. Build a bed. Build a bed. Go away, aliens. I like that. I like this. Now I wish those aliens would just piss off.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
What is he proposing? I'm guessing just an increase in relationship?
If the personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore, you can exchange them for new ones. You have enough diplomatic capital to do this now.
Yeah, thank you. Computing. get the spy agency going. Feeling like I need another city, like somewhere up in here. A lot of Phyraxite everywhere near me, which is a thing. Go sleep. It's not annoying at all. So let's get our expedition dude all the way over there. We got request decision. Let's open our clinic. Don't care. Don't care about hit points. To be completely honest, hit points have never been a problem for me in this game. So unless they change drastically, I don't think they're going to be a problem still.
Now let us all one village be.
Never mind. So let's go ahead and get. I just want to get a gunboat or two going just so I can explore some more. But first, activate. Add to Cleo. Add to queue. I want another explorer. And I want the explorer first. Actually, we're going to have to explore over here because it's only 7 turns. Hello, sir. Alright. Get you back in the water. We can do a circle around that little island there. See if we got anything going on. More free energy. Thank you. back up on Lancer. I really wish you could, you know, survive from the asthma. But you're just not having a good day. Let's see. Do nothing for now. The border growth here is kind of like that. That kind of sucks, considering God, it's just alien infestation. Trade vessel going. Let's get that explorer right up to here. Going. And aliens, why do you mean such a pain in the ass? More of that knowledge going. Just how much damage do you do? A nice bit. Question is, I don't really feel like pissing off the entire alien base against me, because they're like everywhere right now. So yeah, just go exploring. Thank you. you guys could just leave my explorers alone.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
That's good to me. Give me that extra diplomacy per turn. Alright. Let's upgrade. Matt, you're healed. What is... Oh, Xenomass. Oh, I could just... Fences built. Get these damn aliens out of here.
이렇게 방문해 주신 영광입니다. 세심한 배려로 모두 번영할 것입니다.
I don't know what you said. You look like a user. See, by satellites, I've been found, sir. It's not like I built my own. That shit. What my quest look like? Worm killing. Gigantic one that we're not going to piss around with. Who just got freaking murdered there. Luckily, I don't think it was any of my dudes. Where's 18 turns? Goddamn. Thank you.
Now let us all one village be.
Nothing that I want. Random. Thorium reactor. Let's get on over here. Go ahead and get another goddamn spore gun. I can't. Sweet. Going in the drink. You don't mind me, I just want to pass through. God, it's so annoying with that.
How may the corporation serve you?
You can serve me by not taking that.
If the personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore, you can exchange them for new ones.
Thank you. Go ahead and upgrade that and just get that over with. And circle on over here first. Just get a land if you can. You go ahead and build that damn there quarry. I'm go ahead and get that tile. As much as I would love to pick at, there's no point because I'm not really gaining much extra right now. That seems quite useful considering how much I've been exploring. Work barge. You can have 4 modules, so explore away, sir. Thinking we're gonna lose that, so let's get you up here. After you get that, go ahead and start building colonists. And I need a drink. Thank you. let's do this. Canceled the national parks.
Now let us all one village be.
The aliens have been protected forever. No surprise.
I love computers because they automate the tedious stuff.
Nice.
The first five machines of Earth are the wheel, the lever, the inclined plane, the dynamo, and... physics. That's fine. Can't do anything on that, which is dumb.
Right. Let's do this. Yeah, I wasn't done. Yeah, nice. Can you get over here? Fairly quick, at least quicker than others. Maybe not him, but next turn. Let's get up here.
Fan Ya He Zuo, Guang Zong Yao Zu.
Thank you, whatever. It's gonna be mine. You're gonna be pissed off. What is that? Plankton. Interesting. Still can't build Phyraxite Vines, so go back to sleep for now. Go ahead and build that expedition. For now. Then build that. Aliens, please don't murder my dude.
Hola, how can I help you?
This is easier to do. Okay. Nothing I really want. Go ahead and build that shit. Get it going. Gonna be pissy with me. Exploration.
You have gained a level in more than one affinity. Developing multiple affinities can lead to special advantages, including unique abilities and hybrid military units. As you level up your dominant affinity, consider pursuing levels in the other affinities.
Thank you. Who has the upgrade? The Ranger. That one sounds good. Best decision. Like, trade the cowboys will not be attacked. Thank you. And I would like to very much so I'm guessing these colored things are like wonders. I see stuff that we can get. Why has a city connection been broken? Holy balls, that's why. Jesus Christ.
Oh.
chilling. That's cool. Let's go back. Where are my cities exactly? Should be down here. Okay. Let's go ahead and purchase something. What do we want to purchase? You know, put that and get some more health. What do we got? Oh, I'm thinking more energy. Production should be going good. We want spy agency for sure. Who are you?
Venez, mettez-voile.
Yeah, whatever. So let's get rid of that first. Sunken vehicle. Turn. Nice.
Now let us all one village be.
Interesting. Right. Looking at get some more science going.
A 4 billion year old world.
Beautiful. I don't know what the extra score is, but I feel like we're kicking ass on the science front. Oh, it's sunken stuff around here to explore more of. Go ahead and what do I want? Where is it? So it's not it. That's one of the things I want. Might as well get geophysics going.
Während wir gemeinsam voranschreiten,
werden die, die unsere Vision teilen, einen hartnäckigen Verbündeten finden.
Mhm. That's such a beautiful language. Okay. We would like to do that. We'll do propaganda for now. This sounds good. And Scarlet, you're gonna go. No. No. Yeah. Go spy on them. Let's go ahead and get dry dock. Sounds good. Looks like going back, Kyle. Goddamn aliens. Found the outpost. Let's go ahead and get some time going. How much damage did that do to you? Not too bad. Nice. Pretty much time to get my explorer out of there, I guess. You're gonna go ahead over here. Do plus one production. That's fine. Let's see what we got here. Let's just, where are you at? You're kind of far away, kind of useless, so let's just get you back in the ring. Searching, I suppose. I'm looking at plus one production again.
智慧和财富是最好的分享物。
Yeah, that looks plenty good to me. Let's go ahead and... Let's get some marine going. Let's see what they like.Same over here. Let's get a. Another colonist going. Can't do anything with that. So, do nothing for now.
Personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore. You can exchange.
Yeah, thanks. Sounds good. Go ahead and do nothing for now. Piss off. All right, choose operations. Give me some, you know, actually, aboard. Establish a network first. Go ahead and do nothing.One turn for a sub, six for the colonist. Why won't that alien get out of my thing? Is it because of the fence? No, they just don't give a shit about the fence. Hold up a second here. Ultrasonic vents strongly inserts within two tiles of the city. Well, okay. Let's go ahead and get. Now, let's go ahead and get that going. Done with that. I just don't know what to do here. Maybe. Nothing. Next turn. Alien biology, I would like to get those, yeah, let's make the pulsers going. Out. get it next turn. There anymore. Oh, somebody's got a city moving, looks like. City moon by next time I choose to structure with my capital, which is not now. Get that Sado nursery.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
So good to me. Alright, go ahead and... choose that again. What do I choose if I get that? Let's go ahead and just get that. Passing through aliens, if you don't mind. Nope, we're not going to attack the Kraken. Town on all of them. We're gonna camp by a Progner device. I don't think that can. Yeah. Thank you. back down here to cities. Oh, it's unhealthy. Oh no. Goddamn alien scum. Stay there. Stay there. Okay, you're gonna go here, along with the Marine. Get in and drink. I'm gonna send the sub up to here. Do nothing. Hope that the aliens decide to move. Agreement was that. Fine. Whatever. Yeah, there's fucking aliens everywhere. You get the point. Alright. Continue. Skeleton. You don't say. On the alien nest? Maybe. Gotta love that boost in production. Alright, so move city to what is eggs farm. Let's move it one way this way. Sell your ass right there. And they're just surrounded by fucking aliens over here, man. Jesus.
Your discoveries.
Nice. Get this pharma lab going right now. Let's go ahead and get robotics. We need the fraxite mines. We're gonna be getting a lot of fraxite. So it does, it keeps the tiles it was at. Interesting. Go ahead and alert. You just stay right there. You go ahead and build. Just keep on exploring. Let's go ahead and get you right here, and we're gonna have you build us a road. Purchase something along the lines of a worker. Sweet. Kinda useless over there, but whatever. That's the top of the map. Stay alert. Do nothing. Keep on rolling this way, sir. Go ahead and get us a farm built. Looks like we explored just about everything over here. This guy's getting like super annoying. Oh my god, I'm gonna murder him. All things considered, let's get you to there. Next turn.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
That was good. I'll take the bonus shit. I like the bonus shit. Free Frenity for supremacy, thank you.
Progress.
Everything built that we can get built. So let's get you like right to here. Let's get you to here. Thank you. whatever you say.
Personality traits you currently.
Hey, thank you. Would you stop? Nice. I like that. That sounds good. Let's actually move the city again to there. You ain't over there. The miasmic. Nope. Alert. That. Oh, but it's gonna stay there. Get a network going just to have some more capital generating. Get into the farm. Launch. Do nothing with that. Wait until this city can be launched above. Okay, now that's here, let's keep it moving. Alien nest. You stay alert right there. Bastard, stop pissing off aliens around me. Okay, let's go ahead. Okay, we're gonna gift economy. Production. We would very much like a pharma lab. are just fucking aliens everywhere. Built another farm. Do nothing. Go. Nice.
Wir verfolgen viele Ziele. Vielleicht kannst du sie noch weiter voranbringen.
Yeah, you can kill aliens near my borders if you want to. I'm fine with that. Citizen management. Focus. Focus on goddamn food. Because you're so stupid you can't eat. Alright. Let's see something here. Where is that alien thing? How many? 9 turns? Do it. If you can get there, do it. Now you can get launched. Like this. You can keep on going. God, there's so much shit up there.
Robot. I wonder what life...
Like, at this point, I'm okay with the citizen dying, because they're not focusing on food. Six. start again. Let's actually move you here. Your last exploration module, which really sucks. Take you to get up to here. A long time, but it's probably gonna be worth it. Let's go. Thank you. So we got you can get that. Looks like we're done.
Wir verfolgen viele Ziele. Vielleicht kannst du sie noch weiter voranbringen.
active agreements. You can have that one. That's it. This seems right. Now. Stay alert, sir. You need to get to one of our cities, which is going to take you 15 turns. Awesome. Sub. Turn. Goddamn aliens need to stop fucking my shit up.
As Adam Smith said, trade is the lifeblood of...
up there, sir. Heal up. Turn. Oh my god, aliens, stop fucking my routes up.
No village was ever ruined by trade.
Yeah, that's great. Kind of need to, like, get the trade depot to get some production. Get you into there. God damn it, do nothing then. On. Please. Bitch. Of course, nobody else has it.
Oppression, get. Yes?
Let's just see here. I'm really thinking terraforming. Go ahead and build this for Axite. That's gonna take a while, but get a good amount of production out of it, if I remember right. Hmm. Why don't you go ahead and continue building that? How does one get back there? And build a lab. I think the only way to get back here is gonna be with the sub, which I have. Okay, so the explorer can't do anything on that. That's fine. So what the fuck was that?
What's ours is yours, for a price.
I don't care if you cooperate with you. It's him I don't want to cooperate with at all. Okay, let's go ahead. To the site of nursery. You've been healed. Thank you. alert. Excuse me. Let's go ahead and get you down in there. Purchase. Ugh. We're gonna have to go on an alien extermination here soon. Generator going. How quaint, I know. So, let's spend some of this. Infinity, understand. Personality traits. What can we sounds good. Go back. Come on. Why?
Wir verfolgen viele Ziele. Vielleicht kannst du sie noch weiter voranbringen.
Alert for now. into a big black abyss out here. Next turn. Yeah, I've been trying to get the think tanks, you know. But she won't do it, because she's a whore. Hey, give me that. Yeah. We're healthy again. Woo! Now we got a road. The farm. Alert.
Personality traits you currently have don't seem as useful anymore. You can exchange them for new ones.
You have enough. Do not care. I like the extra culture. Like, free maintenance is cool and all, but the culture, man, it's like more culture things I have. It's just amazing. So we got browse. Manage personality traits. Go ahead and upgrade that. I'm eventually gonna go on the offensive here against this alien horde. So let's get your ass on up here, please. Cutter. You need to get some more stuff towards production, so we'll get that first. So, and you're done over here, so kraken nest. Rising Tide, Gene, is, I want to say it was $27 if you pre-ordered it. It was 10% off, but I'm sure it's 30 now. Are you still there? I just saw your message. Going on up here. I didn't even see that before. Stay alert. Nice.
I know we can tackle this next problem because we
to go on the offensive against these stupid aliens here directly. Exploring. Go ahead and get that going. Go ahead and get that frack site going. Made this trade route. Okay. Freaking trade routes turns must last forever. Yeah, get some more protection. Cool. I'm thinking, though. We moved the city again. Right here. You bone stand alert there, sir. Boy, everybody's just going to war. Let's go ahead and get the auto plan going. Before the auto plant, get a worker. Down to here. Stay alert. Another generator. I swear to God, Han, I'm gonna come and murder you as soon as I deal with this alien problem. Guys down there. What do you want?
No village was ever ruined by trade.
Yeah, that looks good. I'll take the extra culture return or diplomacy. Sorry. There. More of these freaking things.
Yes, the world is beautiful. We have proven that the computer...
Let's go ahead and go for... That thing. That looks quite dangerous. Like, seriously? I think you're pretty well done exploring, Mr. Sea Dude. So, just keep moving. You need modules, so you gotta... Easier just to delete you. Save and make dinner, lunch, whatever you want to call it. Why can't I change my trade routes? Like, focus on food. So quick save. And get on out of here. Thank you for watching, ladies and ladies.